Thank you. Thank you so much. We don't have time like that. I need your help to get this one started. Let me see your fist in the air. So thankful to be here. Thank you guys for coming over to this stage. We've got the sun going down. I hope you have a second wind soon because we are just getting started. This next song is a circle pit anthem. So I need an old school circle pit. It's called the Pit Destruction. If anybody falls down, pick them up. Here we go. You lose it, to play a song from our latest record, Shaped by Fire. This song only has two vocalists, but I'm going to try to do it all here tonight. If you know the words, come sing with me. This one's called Redefined. Sun's going down, there's fire going off in the sky. Are you guys having a good time out there? I know you've endured a lot today. It's been a long day, so thank you for making all the way to nighttime with us. We, as a band, are celebrating 20 years of music. As LA Dying has been writing songs for 20 years. So we have a lot of old songs to play for you tonight. I'm very honored to have written music with Phil over here on guitar for the last 20 years. So I don't get a chance to do this enough, but I want to thank him personally from one friend to another for 20 years of music with me. We're going to take it back right now and play two songs back to back from An Ocean Between Us. So do we have anybody out there who's seen As I Lay Dying play before? Anybody? Thank you so much for coming back to see us. And we're ready to keep things going. Here's another old one. We're going to take it all the way back to Shadows Are Security for this one. I hope we have some old diehard fans out there because this is an old one.
Oh! Yeah.
Here celebrating 20 years of music. Thank you guys so much for being here to celebrate that with us. I say this every single night that I've been on tour this year. We as a band are so thankful to be up here playing music, and I personally am so very grateful you've given me a chance to play music again. Thank you so much for that second chance. While celebrating those 20 years, Phil and I, I've been working hard writing songs. We're going to keep writing songs when this tour is over. But we would not be able to be on this stage playing music without some people I want to thank tonight. First, behind the drum kit, we have Nick Pierce. All right. And then right here, a friend of mine for 20 years, a guy that's helped us develop this metalcore scene from the opposite coast of the United States, my good friend, Ken Soucy.
And let's not forget our fearless leader. Give it up for Mr. Tim Lambesis.
All right, then the last guy to join us very recently, straight from the Miss May I tour, with a few days to rehearse in between, to join us right here, we have Ryan Neff. All right, we're gonna take it back. You guys ready for this next one? You guys ready out there? I'm gonna need your help to get it started. Get ready to make some noise.
Yeah!
Make some noise for these two guys up front! One more time, here we go. Finally gone down, which is perfect timing for this next song. We don't have very many slow songs, but this next song at least starts out a little bit slow for the first 20 seconds. So if you have a light, a phone, a lighter, whatever it is in your pocket, hold it up in the air. Let's light up this night right now and get this next one started. I see them out there. Keep them going. Keep them going up. I hope you guys recognize this one.
With me. Light up!
take it back 20 years for a very, very old song. Do we have any old fans out there? This one is specifically for you. Thank you so much. It's called 94 Hours.